Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be doing something a little bit different. I talk a lot about going to meetings and making public comments in my videos, but I realized I've never actually showed you any of my public comments. So on Thursday I made a public comment at a PTA board meeting about climate change and the fires that have been happening recently and the relationship that those have with transportation. So I'm just going to insert the clip right now and then I'll talk a little bit more after. My name is Monica Mallon. I'm a student at San Jose State and I live in Cambrian Park, and I want to urge you once again to consider reallocating Measure B funds to improve bus service. As most of you have probably seen over the past few weeks, parts of our state are on fire and the air quality is terrible. This is a map of the air quality from yesterday in this area. As you can see, there's a lot of red and orange, and that is really not good. And, you know, as I've said previously, over 40% of GHG emissions in Santa Clara County and 63% of GHG emissions in my city, San Jose, come from the transportation sector, come primarily from cars. So the decisions that you all make on this board can have a huge impact in either direction on this. You can make decisions now that can dramatically improve transit within the next few years. There's been too much inaction and too much focus on looking for innovative solutions when a solution already exists, the bus. It can bring back routes that have been cut and create new ones, and create new express routes that connect people to major job centers. You can give buses their own lanes and signal priority and make them all run frequently for a fraction of the cost of what's being spent on interchanges and new lanes on highways. And I know that it won't be easy to do these things. It's going to take a lot of courage to change directions. But this can be your legacy. You can be responsible for one of the greatest comebacks in transit history. You know, this is one of the worst transit agencies right now, but I believe that it can be the best, and I believe that all of you can inspire other transit agencies to take action too. You know, we've been coming to these meetings for months and months and months asking for change, and we're funding VTA. Most of VTA is funded by our tax dollars, and I would really like for my tax dollars to go to things that actually improve my life and make it easier for me to breathe. Thank you.
Thank you.
So that was my public comment from Thursday. A bunch of other people made public comments. I think we filled up about an hour with our public comments. I'll leave a link to watch all of them down below. Please check them out. So many of them were so inspiring and honestly better than mine. But I just wanted to make this video and include that comment just to show that you can make your voice heard and you can get your elected officials to listen to you. Later on in that meeting, the board voted to protect over $100 million per year for bus service, which was a huge deal. And our comments definitely didn't hurt. Thank you all so much for watching this video. Be sure to make your voices heard in any way that you can, because you can have an impact. I love you all so much. Stay awesome, and I'll see all of you very soon with a new video. Goodbye.